So today I have a really exciting video for you, and that's because it's a review and giveaway of probably the nicest diaper bag I have ever owned. This bag here is from Lily Jade, and if you haven't heard about Lily Jade, I will leave their website down below so you can check out all their bag options because they are seriously amazing. But the one I chose is called the Shaylee, and it's in black, and this is what it looks like here. I'm going to show you it in its full detail, but I kind of just wanted to give you an overview at first. So a little bit about Lily Jade before I dive into the bag and show you all the details, but it was founded in 2005 by a new mom called Megan Wood. She was on the hunt for the perfect diaper bag. However, she found that a lot of things were the quilted cotton bags, they had loud, busy prints, or crinkly fabric. After going through many diaper bags herself and never finding one that she fell in love with, she decided to start her own brand of diaper bags. Her favorite thing about these diaper bags are the organizers, and she calls this the baby bag. So that's actually what I'm gonna start by showing you. It's inside the bag itself. It detaches very easily, and this is what it looks like right here. So this is basically a washable diaper bag organizer, and it is such a neat idea. I love that you can just pop this in, snap it into your diaper bag, or take it out if you need to clean it or you just want the essentials that you put in it. Here on the side is actually a change pad, which is awesome because then you could just put your diapers and wipes in the many, many pockets that are in here. And if you're just needing to change your baby, you could just pop this out of your bag and you have everything you need. And then there's a zippered pocket here if you have anything little or anything valuable that you want to have zippered away. On the side here, you could put your nursing cover. And then you can just pretty much fill it up with whatever you need for baby. So I think this is a great idea. I love that you can wash it. I love that you don't have to lug your whole bag out of the car when you need to just kind of replenish the essentials. So maybe some baby food, diapers, wipes, things like that. And then you can just pop it right in back into your bag. Now, as you can see, mine is currently empty. And that's because this bag just arrived in the mail. And I fell in love with it. I was so excited. I wanted to get this video up for you guys. I wanted to get the giveaway out there for you guys. But if you're curious and you want to see a what's in my diaper bag kind of updated video, because I'm going to go fill all this up after this video, let me know and I'll put up an updated what's in my diaper bag. All right, so let's just start with the outside of this seriously gorgeous bag. It's made of soft premium leather, and then it has gold hardware and zippers as well. One of the added touches that I love so much is this little tassel here. I just think that is so cute. And then on the front here, you can see that it says Lily Jade, and then there are some hidden pockets. These are zippered pockets right here. So there's one on the top right there and one on the other side there. And if you turn the bag around, there's also a long zippered pocket right here. But the reason I chose this bag out of all the bags that she has, which by the way are all beautiful, is the way you can carry it. So it comes with the straps like this, so you can carry it over your shoulder. And then it comes with another set of straps here. So you can actually attach straps here to each end and carry the bag crossbody, which is the way I usually prefer to carry a bag, just because then I have my hands free for my kids. But the other super unique thing about this bag is that it converts into a backpack. So you see there's clips down here and then a clip up here, and I will show you these things in action as I'm wearing them so you can see it, but you can wear it as a backpack as well. On the inside, it is lined with a really gorgeous red silky fabric, and that's what the inside of the bag looks like there. There again is a large zipper pocket on the inside for your valuables, along with a key clip. And then on the other side, there are two pockets on the sidewall. And just above that are the little clips that your baby bag actually snaps into. I personally think this bag is the perfect size for myself because it's not too small, but it's not too big. It looks like a purse in my opinion, which I think is definitely the draw to these bags. They are so beautiful. It definitely can pass as just a purse, but it's functional like a diaper bag at the same time. Especially with that baby bag that you can clip in and out, I just think that's genius because you can have all your essentials in there. And then as your baby gets older, you might not need to clip that in anymore because my baby's becoming a toddler. I think I'll still use it for a while because I mean, we're still in diapers and I bring baby food. But as she gets older, I can just use this as a purse on its own. It seems like it's really, really good quality and it's going to hold up so well. Seems like it'd be very easy to also wipe clean if it got dirty. So yes, that's my overview of the Shaylee Lily Jade diaper bag in black and gold. Again, I will leave the website down below if you want to check out more. They have from small bags to even bigger bags than this, and they are just amazing quality and so beautiful. As for a giveaway, they were nice enough to sponsor a giveaway here on this channel. I will leave all the information down in the description bar. If you open that up below this video, it will tell you how to enter. And if you have any questions at all, please feel free to ask. I would highly recommend this diaper bag. I think it would make a great gift as well. So thank you so much for watching. Bye!